What's up?
We have an important job today.
Cardinal Garigliano, was it?
And don't forget it. He's the number two cardinal in Basel. A very powerful man. It'll be a whole lot easier landing the really big jobs with him in our pocket.
Perfection.
Take a look.
Our secret weapon is ready!
What happened?
What did you do to me?
Huh.
Hi.
You keep at it, you hear?
Something crafted, I'm your man. If you need anything else, you know where to find me.
We stock any ammunition you could imagine. Have a nice day.
Qualifies as mad skills.
I might not be the best, but I've made it this far.
just got a little more crowded.
I'm improving?
Take much to beat these into submission.
Too slow.
That was wrong. I don't want to be right.
Hey.
So long.
How you doing?
From here, you're on your own. I wish we could help, but the rest is up to you.
I don't know.
This is your chance to explore a whole nother side of yourself.
What have we here? 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 Yes! What have we here? What have we here? Oh, before my very eyes, a seeker of beauty with a certain je ne sais quoi? Yes, there. See it? A feral quality, yet not without grace. Her face, a veritable canvas. Her meager body, struggling to prop it up. Ah, I see. I found the rose! I let myself get carried away. I didn't mean to upset you, my dear. The artiste who created you, where is he? I should like to have a word with him.
Damn. Never thought I'd get an audience myself.
What do you think happened?
A miracle. God's smiling down on us.
Miracles? I can do without.
I have a commission from Cardinal Jean Paulet to carve a statue. What I've seen here today has inspired me in ways I didn't think possible. I would ask for your assistance in this artistic endeavor.
You're making a formal offer?
I am. There is a forest of idols on part of my domain. You'll find a female mannequin there. I want you to go there and bring it back to my studio.
If it's in your domain, why not bring it here yourself?
A possibility. But you see, this time of year, the forest is filled with beautiful wood sprites. Not a safe place to be.
Beautiful, dangerous wood sprites? You might have mentioned that a little sooner, don't you think? You care to explain?
The Forest of Idols is quite lovely. The sprites appreciate its beauty. Avoid the sprites if you know what's good for you.
Oh, I know what's good for me, all right.
Hmm.